Would you like to pick up the product now, please, Margaret?
Picking up product?
And just pass it over the scanner.
Passing over scanner? Oh, beep.
Yes, it will go beep. And then just look at the customer, make eye contact.
Oh, it does seem odd, Gavin, looking at somebody who's not there.
We'll try and use your imagination.
It's Linda, my friend. She's very, very tall.
Oh, I see. Well, you just give Linda the total and take her money, give her change, and the receipt, and that's it. All there is to it.
Oh, it's as easy as 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hello, Gavin Strong speaking.
Oh, you're not leaving me on my own, Gavin?
Don't worry, Margaret. You'll be fine. Hold on. Would you mind keeping an eye on Margaret?
Yeah. You all right?
Oh, I'm that nervous. I've got buttercups.
Oh, it's just customers. Who gives a shit? Next!
Where are you going?
I'm just going to go and drop the kids off at the pool.
Ah, how old are they?
Oh, no, it just means I'm going for a dump.
Told you, you spend too much time on that thing.
Julie, your belly. Have you got your entertainment sorted yet?
I was just going to chuck a CD on.
Well, if you fancy something a bit spicier, here's me mate Tank's number. He's an erotic performer.
Is that his...?
Little taste of what you get on the night?
Oh, no thank you, Andy.
Hey, how come our invites haven't arrived?
Sorry, but it really is close friends and family only. There, I've said it.
Well, I can't make it anyway. I've got to literally see a man about a dog.
It does.
Oh, for fuck... Better make that enough for six. Apparently, of course, we can come. Actually means we're in Penrith this weekend.
Right. Ideal dinner party guests.
Oh, easy. Obama, Botham, Buddy Holly, but as a ghost, obviously.
Obviously.
Pam Ayres.
She a porn star?
Poet.
There's your receipt and your change in coins. Thank you.
I didn't buy any tomatoes.
Oh, well done.
No. It says here that I bought 4 tins of plum tomatoes.
But you just said you didn't.
Exactly.
Oh, well, I'm glad we managed to get to the bottom of that. Thank you.
No, it says on my receipt that I've bought 4 tins of plum tomatoes, even though I didn't, but I've been charged, look.
Oh, do you want me to get you some tomatoes?
No, can you just refund those for me?
Oh, I'll scan them back through. Have you got them there?
What?
The tomatoes.
I didn't buy any tomatoes.
OK. I think we'd better get you some help.
Let it go, mate. It's just an hat shop.
You know, it's the principle, though, isn't it? I mean, what's going to be next? The railway station? The hospital?
I told you I'm not putting it back. Quite, I'm trying to buy a shirt for Michael at Valco.
Whatever.
Yeah, to be fair, you do wear some terrible clothes.
What do you know about fashion, you fat lump?
Hey, I've got style, mate. Not just one, either. No, I like to mix my look up a bit. Some days I'll go classic, yeah. Bit of a Rat Pack vibe.
Ooh.
Other times I'll just wear skinny jeans and a vest.
Just skinny jeans and a vest?
Really? Are you sure they're not just normal jeans, but you're wearing really tight?
No, hey, these legs are all muscle. A doctor once told me he was jealous of my legs.
Really? Wow. Muscle doesn't wobble, though, does it? I'm not pulling it back.
Can't leave it there.
Sorry? Connie, you're breaking up a bit.
Oi!
You paid for any of that?
What's it got to do with you?
I don't care, I just wondered, that's all.
Perks of the job, innit?
If you find out, they'll sack you.
What are you gonna do, tell him?
Might do, yeah.
Whatever.
I could go tell Julie. She'd kick your ass out of here in a flash, mate. That, or she'd stick you in the warehouse. Might even stick you in the car park. I'd love to see that.
Yeah, I bet you would.
I could tell Julie that you've been nicking a shitload of stuff. Wonder what she'd do?
Go on, tell her.
I will. Unless she give me that chocolate.
Who You're a screaming bitch.
Perks is a job, innit?
Council, I've ordered a load of stuff in. Well, he might be over his cold by tomorrow. Oh, for goodness sake, Ursula, you mollycoddle that boy. Believe me, if I did have kids, they wouldn't be wrapped in cotton wool like him.
Do it again for me, Margaret. Oh, I've never seen anything like it.
Have you had an operation on your arm or something? You know, the metal pins, they can sometimes set things off, can't they?
No, I have got three fillings, though.
Oh, well, no, that's not good. Just give that a go. No. What am I thinking of?
It's a writer who done it, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Do you want me to go on another till?
Definitely not. I think it's probably for the best if we put you on the deli.
Okey-cokey, Gavin.
Tomatoes.
Hehehehe